Napoleon's here, and he walked right in.
He walked right in.
He helped France defeat foreigns.
Defeat foreigns.
He put an end to the reign of terror.
The reign of terror.
The government struggled, but he wasn't scared.
He was.
France got a new attitude and a brand new chance to gain more land. He came in 1799 and made their army really grand, and he is great. He's on his way. He saved the day. Get out the way. Prince doing great. What can't he say? I heard he was right. Went to three different schools. His education helped him in changing all the rules. When he made his new code, he helped all the men by granting equal rights, giving freedom of religion, army. It was unique based on their abilities. Searching through the people, find the good ones, not nobility. Got 680k in my army. We some warriors. My men were told to never bow their heads. Woo!
Napoleon's glorious, glorious. Helping friends.
Working his army too laborious.
Yes, he is.
You know that he's been going in. Eight countries that he's conquering. Horatio, fights are just fights. They don't make him who he is. Can't look at one defeat and forget about his wins. He lost at Trafalgar and that was just cause of the sea. Other leaders looking up at him like, woo, down on their knees. Okay, okay, yes we know. He was defeated by Britain, but he still has plans to go. Another